The best piece of advice I can give to founders currently fundraising is to convey the passion that you have for what you're doing. I think, you know, when we look at the founders that have succeeded, the thing that's really worked is some kind of drive, some kind of, you know, visceral need for their company to succeed, for whatever reason that might be.